This is a recording of Opportunity Knots, which was on television on Monday, the 23rd of November 1970, in which David, Richard and Lawrence appeared as the Cottle brothers.
Opportunity Knots! And here he is, the poppy pan, the Maltese crutch himself, Mr. Opportunity Knots, Huey Glee!
Well, we've got the Cottle brothers who are from the Mumbles in Swansea. Yeah. They're a great group of boys, three of them, and they were trained by their father, Peter, who's a musician.
Well, isn't that wonderful? They call themselves the Cottle brothers. We want to hear them, ladies and gentlemen, for the Cottle brothers from Swansea. Opportunity Knocks. The Cottle Brothers, COTTLE.
Get your mind up, time.
Yes, this is the one when we bring back the six acts that you've already seen tonight, in order that you may choose the one that you want to come through the door of Opportunity Knocks. We have just one more week's show before we have our final show, the present series. Now, the winner last week was the New World. Are they going to win this week? Well, it's up to you. And this is what they sang tonight.
It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. Listen to the pouring rain, listen to the rain. Listen to the rain.
Last but by no means least, the Garton PTA Ladies Choir. This was their song for you.
And see who the winner is in the studio tonight. Well, I see the winner in the studio tonight.
Mario Conway.
But remember, it's your votes that count, and this is what we want you to do. Put down the name of the act that you want to see come back a week tonight, your address, and your name in your own handwriting, and send it, my darlings, if you would be so kind, to Opportunity Knocks, Thames Television Limited, Teddington Lock, Middlesex, TW11, 9NT. We're a little late. Good night to you. Take care, drive carefully, and be sparing on the petrol. Good night, and thank you.